his movement, so we came to see about the regional side and learn about him using the world.
Welcome to St. John the Baptist Greek Orthodox Church. I understand that you're from Rome and that you're various faith, right? Are some Christian here?
Mm-hmm.
Ben Franklin, they were all deists.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're a various faith here. I have the opportunity, I guess, to speak on a very wide subject, I can take this in. I've chosen a couple of things to tell you. He was killed with an axe on his way on Sunday mornings and going to church. We're not quite sure of the motive behind the murder. He was quite popular. A Christian does not look on faith as an abstract conviction, but total trust in God as revealed in Jesus Christ. A Christian accepts the word of God recorded in Scripture, but guards against giving a literal interpretation to every line. You catch that one?
Okay,
here we go. Accepts the word of God recorded in Scripture, but guards against giving a literal interpretation to every line. A Christian views the academic study of the Bible and church history as an important means.
The clouds are chariot, you walk on the wings of the wind, you make the angel spirits and your ministers with flaming fire. You establish the earth and ensure foundation shall never be moved. You carpet it with the deep of the garden, and the water shall stand on the hill. At your invitation,
one week. So this is a video, this is not pictures. See? Bless you.
Yeah, I know.